I'm always incredibly impressed when an audience shows such patience waiting for a piano solo as long as you have tonight. It's a very tolerant group. So, I think what we should do right now is double the size of the band on stage at the moment by bringing Chuck Panozzo back. For those of you, well, we can get a close-up on that. No, go ahead. This is for all you young bass players out there. You see, there's a place to keep your guitar pick. It's right there. It says to everyone, "Hello, I'm a bass player. It's lovely to meet you." All right, Chuck, we are going to do a little duet number right now. I think tonight, last night we were Popeye and Olive Oil. Tonight we'll be Donnie and Marie. Okay, so. And I'm Marie. All right. This is called Lost at Sea. It's a story about someone who. We crossed Lake Michigan all the way from Gary. 39-second piece, and then you're not going to believe what's going to happen next. The Hard Rock Casino, Gary, Indiana, the choir is going to sing this next song. It's going to be amazing because they're actually seated in all your seats out there tonight. You haven't noticed it for now. Dream about the ocean. I was somewhere lost at sea when I heard somebody calling, "Come to me." I assumed it must be Neptune luring me into the deep, but I woke to hear my own voice calling from my sleep. Ready, Jack?